Hey guys, today I'm starting with previously stretched and clean hair that I'm going to transform into a braid out with a deep center part. I moisturized each section and applied my Miss Jessie's Curly Pudding before putting my hair into medium-sized braids. The next morning, I simply unraveled my braids, applied a light oil for sheen, and fluffed the roots with my Afro pick.